again, congratulations. I've seen you both lean on each other and soldier through hand in hand, and that's something that has proven over again how strong and committed you are to each other. You've always got each other's back and got each other's best interests at heart. I love you both, and all the best in your new season as husband and wife.
Owen and Rebecca, we've come here today, yourselves, family and friends, in the presence of God to be present for your marriage. And we've come to ask God's blessing upon you both. Marriage is a gift from God, our Creator. It is a symbol of His unending love for His people and of the union between Jesus Christ and His church. Jesus loved His bride, the church, and gave Himself for her. As He has called you to marriage, so He calls and draws your differing gifts and hopes into a unity of love and of service. God's Word, the Bible, teaches that marriage is a lifelong partnership of unity between a man and a woman in heart, mind, and body. Both offered vows and promises to each other today, promising lifelong faithfulness and commitment to one another for the rest of your lives in a faithful, everlasting and loving marriage. And did I say that today will go by like a blip?
My love, here I stand before you. I am yours now. From this moment on, take my hand. Only you can stop me shaking. We'll share forever. This I promise you. And when I
all you guys are very special to them, and thanks for coming tonight. You're a beautiful couple, and we'll be right there beside you guys. Thank you very much.
But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep.
make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But just maybe, like a ukulele, mama made a baby. Really don't mind the practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me, cause I love to lay you lazy. We could close the curtains, pretend like there's no world outside. We could pretend it all the time, Lord. And can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. Telephone singing, ringing, it's too early, don't pick it up. We don't need to, we got everything we need right here, and everything we need is enough. Just so easy when the whole world fits inside of your arms.